said and done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. You left me falling and landing inside my grave. I know that you want me dead. I take.
What about your friends? Are they gonna be around when they arrive?
Or will they turn their backs on you? What about your motherfucking friends? What about your motherfucking friends, bitch? Welcome to Yes Bitch TV, honey. I'm here to bring you guys an update on the tragic death of Mac Miller. New reports, y'all. New reports are coming in that the 911 call that was placed was from an anonymous tipster. And when forensics got to the scene, they noticed immediately that the house was wiped clean and that there was a small bit of white substance near Mac Miller's body at the time of the discovery. Not enough to make him overdose. So, two things I'm taking away from the new tea. Obviously, by the place being wiped clean, people were there. And I do remember also hearing that he was last seen Thursday night at his place where he has been discovered having a party with guests. So obviously, something ain't clean in the buttermilk, Phaedra. Something is not clean in the motherfucking buttermilk, bitch. Think about this. If this man was last seen Thursday night, which is just, what, a day and a half, 2 days ago, basically, hanging out with friends, the autopsy report, we need that time of death, y'all. We need that time of motherfucking death. Because that's going to show us if this man passed away Thursday night in the presence of company and these raggedy-ass socialite elitist motherfuckers were in self-preservation mode and decided to wipe the scene clean and get the fuck out of there so none of them can be linked as a witness to the motherfucking untimely demise of Mac Miller. Now, the 911 call. This is why time of death is important, because we need to connect the timeline, bitch, from the time of death to the time of the 911 call. If y'all really, if this is some bullshit and y'all really sat by and observed this man, because let's be honest, misery loves company, and drug addicts is so hard to say right now in this time that we're in, but drug addicts love other drug addicts. They don't like the presence of sober-minded motherfuckers because they think they're in fear of being looked down upon. And at the end of the day, someone may have been around this man observing him overdose. So the fact that aid was not rendered, and again, all this is allegedly, but if this is the case, if the buttermilk is said to be not clean, bitch, then people were around. And I'm in Hollywood, when you're dealing with these elitist motherfuckers, these raggedy bitches who only care about motherfucking images and motherfucking popularity contests and public perception, they will clean the scene, honey, like nothing ever happened. And now, if the prints are gone, if there's no real evidence linking anybody being in this man's presence, we may not never really find out what actually happened. But I'm guessing what I'm taking away from this story is nigga had a party. All these drug addicts are around here using, abusing drugs, being enablers like most motherfucking bitches are. Because again, people are not around you because they love you. They're around you for what you can do for them, what you can provide for their current situation. Leechers, moths to the flame, bitch, bloodsuckers, mosquitoes, bitch, coming into your life trying to take what you got. And it's too late. You dead now, bitch. So you can't even identify these motherfuckers. Even God's, what about your friends, bitch? Even God prepared a table before Jesus in the presence of his enemies. You thought the Last Supper was for Jesus to say goodbye because he knew what he was about to go do? No, God, honey, the Last Supper was so Jesus can pinpoint the motherfucking enemy. And he found that bitch, Judas. Judas selling niggas out for pieces of silver, bitch. And those are the type of niggas and bitches that's been hanging around motherfuckers like Mac Miller. If you guys really sat around and observed this man overdose, shame on you. And I would like you guys to know that is a crime. For if you observed this man having an overdose and you did not render aid, which at this point, depending on the evidence, may be hard to fucking prove now. But it's proof in the pudding that the place was wiped clean, bitch. Obviously, people were there. And all of you raggedy bitches should feel ashamed of your motherfucking selves. You call yourself friends? No, bitch, you guys are snakes in the grass. You are wolves in sheep's clothing, bitch. You are the epitome of what these motherfucking bitches out here, ooh, these people are dying. And you guys are sitting by, idly sitting by, observing the raggedy ass. But what can we really expect when those are the type of people you surround yourself with? Are we really shocked and surprised that niggas hit and run, bitch? Used you up, you're dead now, and these motherfuckers done hit the scene on your motherfucking ass, child. Let this be a lesson. Lesson learned. This is the shit I've been talking about since I joined this motherfucking YouTube land. You need to be an observer. You need to watch, fight, and pray, bitch. You need to watch, fight, and pray when you're dealing with motherfuckers these days. Especially living the superstar glam life that all these motherfuckers live. Be watchful of these birds of prey, honey, who will swoop down on and sense a wound, bitch. They will sense a wounded animal and take advantage of that situation and get your motherfucking ass. Next thing you know, you are swimming with the fishes. Child, be mindful, bitch, who the fuck you got in your fucking circle. Get the weed eater out, bitch, and go to chopping the fuck away at these raggedy bitches. Ooh, this is so sad. This is so sad. And the family, I hope you guys lift every fucking rock and stone, bitch. I hope you guys lift every rock and stone until you find out who these people were that were allegedly in the presence of your motherfucking kinfolk, honey. In the presence of your kinfolk, child, you need to know the truth. We need to know who these... We need to point these sorry bitches out. Obviously, there's some A-lister elitist motherfuckers because they clean that bitch like they killed somebody. Ooh, maybe they did. But we ain't gonna go into conspiracy theories because that man had a long history of drug abuse, child. And we ain't finna go into conspiracy theories on this bullshit. I don't think he was at that top like that for the so-called Illuminati to even give a fuck. So that door don't need to be open. We need to know, what about your motherfucking friends, bitch? What about your friends? Maybe this was supposed to be your last supper, but you were just too fucked up to realize who the snakes in the grass were, bitch. I'm sorry to talk like this on the dead, but we need to be observant. We need to be vigilant in the motherfucker in these motherfucking streets nowadays, honey. These so-called people into your life like they are for you, but they are not, honey. They are here to bring you down. They are here to take your motherfucking joy. They are here to steal your soul, your spirit, bitch. And by you sitting by allowing them to do so, shame on motherfucking you. Shame on you. Shame on motherfucking you. Shame on all of those raggedy motherfuckers who sat back and did nothing to probably render aid to this man. So I just wanted to bring y'all the tea and let me know what y'all think about this situation. I don't normally do the updates, but this is some chilling ass motherfucking shit to find out that people were potentially in this fucking house. And God only knows how long. I need the time of death. We need to know how long this man, because that may be murder. That may be manslaughter. We don't know what that state does with their particular laws, but I know in most states, if you fail to render aid and you could have done something, that is a crime. Yes, God, that is a crime. Please, y'all, let me know what's going on in this situation. I want to keep close tabs on this because, bitch, there's some collusion. There's something going on in this motherfucker. Yes, God. And God bless everybody out there. Y'all stay safe, child. And remember, girl, remember, watch, fight, and pray. Watch these motherfuckers, fight these motherfuckers, and pray these motherfuckers away. Yes, God, honey. Y'all have a great night.